Tell me that I'm not the only one constantly struggling with the seemingly never-ending amount of bean sprouts going bad in my fridge, and today's the day that I'm finally going to do something about it. No? I'm the only one? Well, if you ever have this problem, this recipe's for you. After parboiling your bean sprouts for just a couple minutes, rinse them and wring out all that excess water. Then you're just going to toss in a handful of our favorite ingredients to make the yummiest bean sprouts you've ever had. I am not exaggerating when I tell you that my girl literally ate this entire bowl in one sitting. Try some!